Okay, hello everyone. This is an effort to explain the on-off exits at the 64 East connector site for the 64 bypass. This is the view from Google Earth, satellite view of 6449 coming up around the curve toward Blue Mist. This right here that I'm circling now, that's the electric substation, whatever it's called, right over there beside the road. The Seventh-day Adventist Church is right here. And this in green is an overlay of the bypass of exit roads and all. So, and this here is the bypass as it's approaching from the west, it's approaching the 64 East section. If you were coming, see the arrow down here at the bottom of the screen, if you were coming from the west toward the east on the bypass, and you want to get off and go east toward Ramsour, you follow my arrow here. You're going to come right up here and merge right around into the existing 64 on up around the curve toward the old Blue Mist site. If instead of going east, you want to go west, like up Trogdon Hill in toward town, in toward Asheboro, you will take this, you come on around the curve here, and then I'm assuming there's going to be a bridge here. Go over the bridge, and then you'll take this first exit right here, loops around, and that's going to put you down on the road heading west in toward Asheboro. Now, if you're coming from Ramsour, look up here in the top right corner. See the arrow? If you're coming from Ramsour and you want to get on the bypass, come around the curve here, down by the power station, and you'll loop out around this curve, all the way out around, over the bridge, and down, and merge onto the bypass. So those basically are the on-off ramps. If you're coming from, one more I see here, if you're coming on 64 from Asheboro and you're coming down Trogdon Hill and you're wanting to get onto the bypass, there's going to be a road right here, on-ramp right here. Turn to the right, you merge down onto the bypass. So that's getting on the bypass from Asheboro, getting off toward Ramsour, getting off toward and go toward Asheboro. You come up around this way, loop around, and back toward Asheboro. Coming from Ramsour, wanting to get on the bypass, come by the substation, swing out around here, cross over the bridge, and loop down onto the bypass. So that's the way it looks to me. That's the way I would say that it's going to be going. I hope this helps. Alrighty, thank you.